Yo, yo, Slime here, crew here, back with another reaction video. Today, we're gonna be reacting to some gay hip hop. This is Migos, Quavo, and Lil Yachty, Come Trey. Oh man, I can already tell this shit gonna be, it's gonna be all sorts of fucked up. You
like
already
every
know.
Single one is.
I still like can hear this, the original of this song. You know, in like in my head, so I kind of have an idea exactly how this is gonna be, like exactly. But with that being said, go ahead and smash the like button and the subscribe button for more reaction videos every single day. If you do hit the subscribe button, be sure to hit the bell next to it so you're notified every time we post. If you look in the description down below, you'll find our social media links and a donation link. You can go over there and support us. But with that being said, just know we are gonna be pausing this video. Just so you know. Are you ready?
Let's get it.
Alright, let's go. Featuring Little Doggy Style.
Okay.
Huh. Okay. It's so funny because like when gay hip hop makes these songs or whatever,
really?
Like it's just so catchy, you know what I mean? Like it sounds so on point.
It does.
Like he really like
and
he
it matches
really,
the words.
Yeah,
like,
he really
his
like
lips.
Watches this shit and analyzes it, and he's like, "All right, come trade the game." Yeah, that sounds right. Like even it's so good. Shout out to him for doing that, though. Like, this shit is, like, really, really bad, but funny.
Did you hear that?
Was that?
That sounds like somebody I know.
That sounds like
or somebody we watch.
Yeah, that sounds like some reactor we watch. Huh. Okay. That's tough.
Dang, wipe your cum stain. Yeah. Big cock my name.
Ooh.
Fuck you till you stain. But make me insane.
Yeah.
Fuck on anything.
Yeah.
Bend that nigga over, and now we finna bang.
Oh.
Big dick matted in my belly. Game retold on my ceiling.
Yeah.
The penis so strong that I'm screaming.
What?
Shit on that dick wasn't ready. Dick in my back, it feel like some chili. These niggas
have what the fuck?
Then try to fuck.
How?
So what? I'm so done. I'm sleep.
Dick in his back, it feels like jelly.
This shit is so, like, all over the place. Like, these remixes, they be all over the place. Like,
alright.
This shit's funny as hell, though. This shit's funny as hell.
Get my buddy being ready. Skeet on my face when you ready. Booty lock up if you wet it.
What?
Fuck on your brother, forget it.
Fuck.
Swapping them up like spaghetti.
Yeah.
Come on, my budget, you wet it.
What
yeah.
Cutty,
forget it.
What?
He took in his dick and forget it. Shoot for my niggas like Benny. I said, I come shoot for my niggas like Benny. Come try your nigga nutty. Nut. If a nigga horny, fuck his belly button.
Pussy!
I like that one.
That was funny as fuck. Like, that shit, it's catchy. It's catchy as hell. I like that. I mean, I don't know if this guy, if he was able to monetize his video, though.
Any of his videos.
I mean, it might be a little too much to get monetized. But knowing how fucked YouTube is, like, they be, like, monetizing the videos that don't need to be monetized, and then demonetizing the videos that, like,
don't need
have
to be
nothing fucking wrong with them. They're like, you can literally cuss your ass off, and the shit gets monetized, but then the one video that you don't say any cuss words, you
that
don't say anything.
Demonetized.
It makes no
That's
sense.
That's how it is.
Dick so bad, better shit coming.
Woo!
Got that
So what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do? Little Yachty's part. I mean, what's Dante? I mean, gay hip hop gonna do?
Penis small like candy corn.
Penis small like candy. Damn,
that's literally how small candy corn
is. That's tough. Like, that's tough. That's tough as fuck. Damn.
Not a candy corn. Pass him up his dick short. No straights in jail, boy. Camera from the back point of view, cause we shooting porn. Five big dicks, them little booties. Tell me where you going. Penis squirt, I'm the booty taker. Pin him to the bed, tongue out, undertaker. If the booty had a voice, it would sound like Joe Frazier. Too many dicks in my back.
Call me later.
I'm done.
We're deceased over here.
I'm deceased upon arrival at this community. I can't believe this right now. They just keep getting worse and worse. Man.
Me later, come shoot mouth open. Bout a nut so he frozen.
Ooh.
Swear the booty wide open.
Yeah.
Dick can't fit in my back. Need a whole pound of lotion.
What the fuck?
Wet like the ocean. Want a booty like this, nigga, it's gonna cost you about
so lucky and we ain't got our speakers on. That's tough.
That shit was loud as fuck.
What the fuck? Gay hip hop. Like, what the fuck? What are you doing? Honestly, they're funny as hell. They're funny as hell. The remixes, they're funny as hell. They're, like, really bad. Like, don't play this shit out loud. You know what I mean? I feel like at this point, though, people are downloading this shit and playing this shit in their fucking car while they're rolling down the street on full blast and shit. People think it's the original song and shit, and it's talking about fucking someone in the ass and shit.
I'm sure.
Like, I thought it was funny as fuck, though. I thought it was funny as fuck.
What'd
you think about
it? I like those a lot, and keep it up, because that shit was... That shit is always funny. It always makes me laugh.
But with that being said, go ahead and smash that like button and the subscribe button for more reaction videos every single day. If you do hit that subscribe button, you should hit the bell next to it so you're notified every time we post. If you look in the description down below, you'll find the social media links and a donation link. You can go there and support us. But with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace.